Disappointing.
That mission was a piece of cake. Chocolate, to be precise. Nothing can stop Blood. We rock!
Hey, what's with the awkward silence, guys?
You've been all super weird lately, Romeo.
What? That's ridiculous. No, I haven't. Even without Julius in the field, we haven't taken a single casualty. Blood's too busy rocking. Come on, team. You know what I'm talking about. Our vice captain's picked up the slack, kicking ass and leading the charge.
Romeo, tell us what the hell went down in that last mission. We were like a disaster waiting to happen.
Whatever. Don't be so serious, Gilligill. We're doing awesome. Sometimes you just gotta get out in the field and wing it, you dig?
Wrong. You were sloppy out there, and your mistakes nearly got you and the rest of us hurt. If you can't be bothered to try, then quit.
How dare you? Gil, take that back!
What? The hell was that for?
You don't get it. You can't know what it's like. Of course I don't compare. I can't measure up at all. Only I know how awful this feels. I'm going crazy here just trying to find one thing I can do. One way I can really help. I don't have tons of combat experience like you and S.H.I.E.L.D. do. I can't just shrug off attacks like Nana can. And you're no better. You woke your blood power like it was nothing. The captain trusts you, respects you. And what am I? I just want to be useful. To hold my head up high and stop dragging the team down to my level. Wherever I go, whatever I do, I'm useless. I don't belong anywhere. So hungry. Huh? Red Nimbus.
I don't like the look of those red clouds out there.
Oh. Hello.
Hello yourself. What's a youngin' like you doing way out in the middle of nowhere? Did you come from one of the satellite bases? Ah, look at that armlet. You're a god eater? No need to hide it. That's an admirable job you do.
Is that the rain warning?
You'd best come on inside, boy. That red rain will be falling any time now.
Well, no, it's fine. I'll be okay, thanks.
It's no problem, boy. Trust me. Come on in.
What a handsome young man. It's been ages since we've had a guest.
Now, I may be going deaf, but I'm sure I heard his stomach rumbling. Would you fix him a little food?
I'm fine. Really, I promise. There's no need. I'm a god eater. I'll eat back at the branch. Yeah.
God eater or no, you still have to eat. You are a growing boy, after all. Here, let's begin with some tea first. I'll get the food started. Wow, this blood unit of yours sounds very impressive, Romeo.
Oh, they so are. They're like the ultimate elite god-eaters. I joined the unit right after Julius.
Oh, he's the captain. He's so freaking cool. He's always got this, like, steely gaze going on. Oh, yeah. And then there's this new member who just got promoted to vice captain. Oh, they're pretty awesome, too. At first, I was kind of mad I didn't get promoted, but they're really something else. So they deserve it. I'm happy to support them. We just got a ton of other new members, too. It's kind of become my job to welcome everyone. I do my best to make sure everyone's happy.
Well, of course you do. You're such a kind young man, Romeo.
Oh, no, not really. Well, the thing is, Julius is a little bit cold and impersonal, so he's not really too good with that sort of stuff. So I kind of, you know, took it upon myself. I mean, ever since I was a little kid, I've always been happy to go out and make new friends. Still, me and this new guy, Gil, we don't really get along. I've been really trying my best to be his buddy and get him to open up, but I guess I can be kind of annoying. Probably pretty insensitive, too. And he was right. It was my fault our last mission went so poorly.
Goodness. Sounds to me like you need to gain some perspective. Have a little confidence in yourself, Romeo.
Oh, I know. I make jokes and always act like I feel better than I do. But I guess I'm not actually that confident. It's just not me. The others, though, they're so incredible. Strong and brave. There's nothing I can do to catch up. For real, I haven't got the experience or the smarts. I'm weak. All I have is being friendly. And I hate my weakness. So I left.
Boy, even we can see how much you love your friends. Now that connection, there's something that you can really be proud of. Humans are weak by nature. They can't survive alone. Being able to make friends, Romeo, that is a gift to be treasured, I promise you.
I couldn't take it. I ran away.
There's a world of difference between taking a rest and running away. By fighting, even just to keep friends close, you're helping all those who can't fight. And that means something here. So you'll take a little rest with us. You'll feel much better. We'll look after you like you're one of our own.
Thank you so much for everything. I have to be getting back.
Off you go, Romeo. Back to the den where you belong.
Do be sure to come back and visit.
Oh, please do. We need a god eater in the house to eat up all my wife's cooking.
Oh.
Hey, would you think about moving to a satellite base? Or the Far East branch. I could help. If I apply directly to Fenra headquarters, they'd never say no. I mean, I haven't really got any family, and you'd be so much safer there, so...
That's quite all right. We chose to be here. Those fancy new homes, they should go to the young folks.
You're sweet to offer, but you save that for your own future, okay? You'll be glad one day when you've a family of your very own.
Oh! That sound. Origami!
I
Romeo, looks like you're gonna have to pay for chicken. In other words, kill it. These things are getting annoying.
Attack to feed.
this thing just die already? There we go.
Thank goodness you're okay. Don't worry me like that. Aragami neutralized. Well done.
Time for a touch of maintenance.
You guys,
So, I went ahead and submitted your request for leave. I'll let you off the hook this time, but don't let it happen again. Hey, kid. Not too shabby today. Keep up the good work, huh?
Gil's been secretly worried about you, Romeo. He may seem mean, but he's really a big softy. Come on, let's go back. It's way too boring and peaceful without Romeo around to brighten up the place.
All right. Okay, let's head back home.
Oh, yeah. By the way, you better not forget the promise you made me.
Promise? I don't recall any promise.
Hey, we had a deal, Romeo. You owe me 8 pieces of delicious chicken.
What? 8 pieces? I promised you like 5.
So, you do remember.
Hey, let's get a move on. We're heading home, yeah?
You know it. Okay. How about we just agree on 7 pieces?
You're greedy, Nana.
Hey, that's super uncool.
Sorry.